After treating fans with the variant cloaks on her second day at the 72nd edition of the Cannes Film Festival, actress Deepika Padukone has now made heads turn when she walked the red carpet in a neon green gown. Deepika took to Instagram to share her fifth look for the day. Dressed up in a lime green flared gown, Deepika looked stunning in the collection of Italian designer. The Pico actress accessorized her dress with a pastel pink bow at her neckline and a headgear on head, acing her fashion game. Living a lime green life, Deepika captioned one of the images. Deepika's husband Ranveer Singh commented something quirky for each of the posts of the actress, terming it insane, wow, nuts, unfreaking real, even sending her kisses. Earlier, Deepika opted for blue and white striped pantsuit, black and neon green gown, and white high-waist cuffed pants to flaunt her different looks at the gala. Analyst report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.